Hi, my name is Adele Morse. I am from Texas Christian University from the United States. The program that I participated with GVI would be the Women's Empowerment Teaching and the Student Sport Program here in South Africa, Cape Town. Over the past week, I've just learned an immense a lot, not only about myself, but about the world in general. Coming to South Africa, I really didn't know what to expect. I had a lot of preconceived notions just based on what other people told me and, you know, these expectations that a lot of people had. But I really think these expectations and these preconceived notions were completely transformed by the end of the week. I had an amazing time working with women from the community, a whole lot of students. They're just so happy and so open. When you walk in, they see you and automatically they smile. You're greeted by them and it's just an amazing feeling. By the end of the week, you see how accomplished they feel and all the amazing things that they were able to do, and seeing that you were able to help them do that, there's no greater feeling than that, and knowing that you made a difference in someone else's life.